Who gives this woman away in holy matrimony?
Her mother and I.
We are gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, the joining of two hearts. In this ceremony today, with witnesses, joining of Jacob and Brooke in marriage. Today we have come together to witness the joining of these two lives. For them, out of ordinary routine of life, the extraordinary has happened. They have met each other, fell in love, and are finalizing a wedding today. Romance is fun, but true love is something far more. And it is in their desire to love each other for life and for what it is to celebrate here today. I, Jacob, take you, Brooke, to be my wife.
I, Jacob, take you, Brooke, to be my wife.
My partner in life.
Partner in life.
And my one true love. I will cherish your friendship, your love today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and I will cry with you. To the difficult and the easy, whatever may come, I'll be there for you. I, Brooke, take you, Kobe, to be my mother. Jacob. I, Brooke, take you, Jacob, to be my husband.
I, Brooke, take you, Jacob, to be my husband.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
My one true love.
My one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And our love today.
Our love today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And forever.
And forever.
I will trust you.
I will trust you.
And honor you. I will laugh with you.
I will laugh with you.
And I'll cry with you.
I will cry.
Through the difficult.
Through the difficult.
And the easy.
And the easy.
Jacob and Brooke, I would ask that you always treat yourself and each other with respect and remind yourselves often what it brought you together here today. Give the highest priority to tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your marriage deserves. With frustration and difficulty, assails your marriage, as they do with every relationship at one time or another. Focus on what still seems to be right between you, not only the parts that seem wrong. Jacob, do you take Brooke to be your wife? Do you promise to love her, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others, and holding only into her forevermore? Brooke, you take Jacob to be your husband. You promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others, and holding only unto him forevermore.
Thank you.
The ring is a symbol of unbroken circle of love. Love freely given has no beginning and no end. No giver and no receiver, for each is giver and each is a receiver. May these rings always remind you of the vows that you have taken today. I, Jacob, take thee, Brooke, to be my wife. To have and to hold, in sickness and in health. For richer and for poorer, in joy and in sorrow. And I promise my love to you. And with this ring, I take you to be my wife. For as long as we both shall live. I, Brooke, take thee, Jacob, to be my husband.
I, Brooke, take thee, Jacob, to be my husband.
To have it old.
To have it old.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer and for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
And I promise my love to you.
And I promise my love to you.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I take you as my husband.
I take you as my husband.
For as long as we both shall live. To make your relationship work, it will take love. This is the core of your marriage and why you both are here today. It will take trust to know that in your hearts you truly want the best for each other. It will take dedication to stay open to one another and to learn and to grow together. It will take faith to go forward together without knowing exactly what the future may bring. It will take commitment to hold true the journey you both have pledged today. By the power vested in me in the state of Washington, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.